Everybody, you've got it locked right here to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. And you heard our boy, Ricky, a couple of minutes ago say we had some very special guests here in the studio. And that is an understatement if we have ever had one. This morning with us, we have got Alonzo Mourning and Wade County Stand Up. Because number three is here, too. Dwayne Wade, welcome, gentlemen.
Wake up, man.
It's too early. I know, right?
Whatever. It's after 9 o'clock. It is no longer too early.
All right, so
we are here today talking about a very, very special event, the 13th annual Zoe Summer Group. I can't believe it is that time of the year again, Zoe.
Oh, yeah. It comes around very quick. People look forward to it. We're excited about it. It all kicks off July the 8th through the 12th. And it's going to be an exciting time. You know, we got the comedy show. We got the all-star basketball game, the golf tournament, the dinner. And it's, this year it's greatly hosted by the Seminole Hard Rock and the RRA law firm. Both organizations are providing an opportunity for us to put together a great event. The Seminole Hard Rock is an amazing property, so we're looking forward to hosting the comedy show and the dinner there this year, the after party. So it's gonna be really nice. I'm hoping to see y'all out there.
So you said dinner, I mean, is that the way that, like, asking me? I need to find out what to
win. Hey, Kiki, you can be my guest. Just don't wear the...
Your date.
Hey, you know what?
He said yes, Kiki.
Hey, you can
he said
be,
yes.
You can be my guest, but just don't wear those heels with the clear
heels. Because I don't want to mix match.
Yeah, don't wear the clear heels.
I need a stimulus.
That's not appropriate for this guy.
I need a bell out.
Now, so last year you brought on your teammate, Dwayne Wade, to help you take it to that next level, and that was the 12th. Now we're talking 13th, right? You have your boy Dwayne, of course, you have yourself, all the lovely gentlemen from the NBA who always come out and support. Any other, you know, surprise celebrity guests that we might be able to expect this year?
Well, we got a lot of our colleagues and friends coming out deep.
We got a lot of calls. We got a lot of calls out to people too.
Yeah, we got a lot of calls.
We got a lot of calls out.
Expect a lot of football players. I mean, I got a buddy of mine, Bruce Smith. He's coming out. Marcus Allen, the Hall of Famer.
Okay.
I mean, the list goes on. You know, with all that. I mean, Dr. J will be there as well.
Wow.
I mean, it's just a lot of our colleagues and friends are going to be coming out entertaining. Cedric the Entertainer will be hosting our comedy show this year.
Okay,
y'all know Cedric. So, Kenny Smith, Charles Barkley. Layla Hathaway will be performing at our dinner this year at the Seminole Hard Rock.
Okay.
I mean, the list goes on. The All-Star Basketball Game, we're going to have some of the greatest NBA players.
It's going to be very one-sided again.
You know what? We're going to come back. We're going to get to that in a second because these guys aren't going anywhere. But real quick, Zoe, Wade, let them know where they can get their tickets, website, telephone information, all that good stuff.
Give me your telephone information.
Girl.
You can get your tickets at any Ticketmaster location.
305.
305-476-0095 is the ZSG offices.
I'm looking like, where you get that from?
Or you can go to any Ticketmaster locations and get all your tickets to all of the events, as well as you can go to our website at zsg.com or amcharities.org and find out more information about the weekend of festivities.
All right, we're going to get back to that celebrity basketball game and that one-sided game and the dance competition from last year in just a minute. Keep it live right here to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show on 99. Good morning, everybody. You've got it live right here to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. And, of course, in case you didn't know, Alonzo Mourning and D-Wade stopped by. They are in the building right now live talking to us about the 13th annual Zoe's Summer Groove going down this July. Good morning, fellas.
Good morning.
Now, real quick, before we signed off the last time, I was just about to get into all that YouTube love that y'all got following last year's basketball game and the dance competition at halftime.
We won't do that again. We ain't trying to do that again.
Is it going to be the whole old school versus new school vibe again?
Yeah, we're going to keep the same. It was very successful last year. We had a lot of people come out and support us, but the game is successful because, you know, we brought some new blood, new blood to it, and my buddies LeBron and Chris Paul came down, and they are coming down again this year, so I mean, you get to come and watch the MVP of the league, and one guy that should have been in up there as the MVP of the league is the best point guard in Chris Paul, so, you know, we got a lot of people coming in.
No dancing.
Whatever.
Come on, Zoto.
We're going to try to get Irie to pop that off again.
I might try
to do that on the low low.
I'm trying to get my son to teach me how to walk it out with a bad knee.
You get a pass on that one.
We got to think of something new. I ain't dancing.
Now, folks, if you cannot wait until July to see D-Wade and Alonzo Mourning, you can actually come out this Saturday for Be a Pro with Zoe and D-Wade Day. It's going down at Publix. And that Publix is located at the Harbor Shop, 1940 Cordova Road in Fort Lauderdale. Now, fellas, what's going to go on Saturday?
Well, this will give all the fans an opportunity for us to connect with you all, be up close and personal with you all. Publix supermarkets have been very loyal contributors to AM Charities and the D-Wade Foundation. And we both have developed a partnership, you know, that has been very successful for both parties. You know, so we're going to be out there from 12 to 2 at the Harbor Shops, 1940 Cordova Road in Fort Lauderdale in the Publix supermarket. So I hope to see y'all
there.
Yeah,
and let them, it's only the first 333 guests. We'll get a chance to meet and greet. So all those threes, make sure y'all get out there. We're going to have activities and stuff for people to do outside when others are inside getting autographs.
All right, we got the people from 5 banging down our door right now. These are busy fellas. We appreciate y'all stopping by. And of course, they will be back before Zoe Summer Group to tell y'all more about it. So make sure you keep it locked and you can get all the information at WEDR.com and ZSG.com. It's the Ricky Smiley Morning Show on 99 Jams.